Welcome to our YouTube video series on business incorporation. My name is Christopher Neufeld of Neufeld Legal. And in this particular video, we will discuss the difference between corporation and incorporation. Now, a corporation, also known as a company, is a legal construct that, in the legal sense, is a separate entity distinct and separate from the people that created it, that exists as if it were a separate person in the legal sense. And it is a corporation that in effect conducts business separate and apart from the individuals who own it, who control it, and who direct it. So from a legal theoretical standpoint, it acts just as any other person would, with its own very distinct set of characteristics and attributes, so as to conduct business, assume responsibilities, take on liabilities, generate revenue, and hopefully create profits that is then dispensed to the shareholders. Distinct from this is incorporation. And incorporation is the process by which one creates the corporation or company. So it is the procedure set forward by statute or laws of the jurisdiction that allows individuals to create this legal entity known as a corporation. So it is that procedure through which articles of incorporation and bylaws are drafted, registered with the jurisdiction, and the jurisdiction then conveys the authority to conduct business in accordance with the statute and the prevailing laws as a separate entity known as a corporation, with the incorporation being the process through which one creates the corporation. Now, I trust this provides some clarity as to the distinction as between a corporation and incorporation, with incorporation being the process by which one realizes and creates a corporation. Thank you.